This Chinese school, the circa 1850 watercolour, is of honeysuckle, and it's got these rather interesting borders, which you can find in the entry of Donald's drawing, and is in excellent condition.